Hello everyone, and welcome to another art tutorial with Udo Creatives. In this video, we're going to learn how to draw different female anime eyes, step by step, using Clip Studio Paint Pro. I will show the sketching step as well as the finishing step, so stay tuned and watch what I do closely to follow along. We also have a video for how to draw male anime eyes, so check that out after this. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Udo Creatives for more amazing art content. Let's get started.
Thank you.
And there you have it, everyone. Different ways of drawing female anime eyes. Remember that practice is key to improving on your art journey, so do not feel discouraged if you do not get it right the first time. Thank you very much for watching. Try your best to experiment with different combinations from these eyes I have shown, to see what you can create. Remember to like this video and subscribe to Udo Creatives for more art content.